rickety clack, along main lines, rickety track.
She whispers softly in my ear.
Just the way it is.
Sit down, see when things could only get better.
Different, yet the same in so many ways.
I have no recollection of the last time I came here.
But if we get much closer, I could lose control. And if you're
I wouldn't be myself without you. Take a piece, take a picture of me. I don't care what happens, see, 'cause I know I'm happy.
Hey everybody, and welcome once again to Kandu Arts for Sustainable Development's Open Mic for Open Minds, the online version. And for our sins, this is episode number 152. And my name is Brian Reid. It's my great pleasure to be still introducing. Last week was a tough one. I was a bit miserable, actually. Probably, I don't know whether you noticed or not. But I have lightened up a bit this week because, like, so first of all, I find it very hard to stay down for any length of time. Although my mood can be darkened by occasion and circumstance, I'm not naturally a depressive or a downbeat kind of person, but I am given to flexing my emotional muscles. So if I'm sad, I'm sad. If I'm not, I'm not. Do you know what I mean? Just it is what it is. There's no point sugarcoating the pill for anybody. I have noticed actually my wife's miserable a lot of the time, but I think that's just completely down to me. All right. So I'm not even gonna point the finger anywhere because it's probably me. As a matter of fact, every time I have an issue with anything or I think about something like that, I actually think to myself, it's probably me. but you can't, like, sort of guarantee that, can you? Because you never know what's going on in other people's heads. One thing I would like to say, okay, is that I want to say massive congratulations to Maya and on the premiere of her film in Croatia last week. And the lovely reception that she was given by the local people, her people, and to all the rest of the Kandu team who got to go over and take part in that, and Magda, Lauren, and Donna, and of course Ed, okay, and Sam. They're all back safely now. I'm looking forward to catching up with them soon. But in the meantime, the open mic will be continuing. It's next Wednesday, week Wednesday, will be the March edition at the Rotary Hall, keep an eye on that, and then of course, we've got stuff going on at the Red Lion, we've got stuff going on that's on like a Sunday afternoon. And of course, I will be continuing to run the Old Road Open Mic at the last Sunday of every month at the Tavern in the Barn. So keep your ears peeled and your eyes open for those things. And also just keep an eye on, like, sort of showing to the movies all the other little things that are going on, the Earthquake gigs and stuff like that, okay? Because, like, the fundraising and the battle to keep to raise awareness and to help where you can never ends, right? It's a struggle that continues all the time. And it, so it's not like something we plan to do. It's something we do because it's what we do. I'm really happy to be a part of that and being able to contribute is really helpful to me personally. I understand that people have a limit or a certain amount that they can do and not much more they can after that. And nobody's getting judged, okay? It's do what you can. If you do what you can, everybody does a little bit. Everybody doing a little bit means a lot. And it adds up to a lot as well. Okay, so don't be disheartened or disappointed by a perceived lack of ability to contribute when everybody can contribute. Sometimes the most precious thing you can give to something is your time. It's not your money. Sometimes giving money is the easy way. You know, just to shell out a few quid and forget about it. All right, it's harder to actually give up some of yourself, do something personal, do something, you know, that other people depend on. All right, so, you know, whichever way you choose to help, you know, it's a win-win. It's always a win. Okay, so it's open mic time, okay? I have to say that, like, so over the last few weeks, I've seen quite a few, excuse me, restart this morning. I've seen quite a few really interesting people. I've seen a band called Quiet, okay, who aren't quiet at all, but they're really young and enthusiastic. I'm looking forward to seeing Graham Watts and Sharon Watts from the Kicking Sisters, new incarnation of a family band type deal, and see what's going on there. I think there's some raucous punk about to happen there. And also I've seen like sort of various bits and pieces with Will Lawton and the other guys from Kandu, Guillaume Michel and Jonah Jones, okay, and Ludwig Mack, who some of you will be familiar with, and who've all been recording and doing bits and pieces. All right, so good luck to them and good luck to you, okay? And, you know, don't forget to have a good thought for our sponsors, Trax and Boston Burger at the top of town. Don't be downhearted by or disappointed if you can't catch the things that you want to catch, because they'll come around again, all right? The same as these performances do, and same as these contributions to the open mic do. So, until then, all right, I want to say, take it away, you amazing open micers.
Yeah. give it up, get it on. It don't matter what you're doing. Let's do it right now. Make it up as you go along. 'Cause wherever you are going, I'll come along. You can take your time, and you can change your mind. Every time you're running, I won't be left behind. And when the sun comes up, throw light in your eyes. Turn around, have you seen what's going on out your back window? Is there for all to see? Raising the inside on my outside. Yeah. You can take your time. You can change your mind. Every time you're running, throw light in your eyes. It's on the wind, the hills are tall. If you're listening, your feet are on the sand, and you're looking up to see the land. And if the people that you see are looking down upon you, then it's time to take the road back home. You can take your time. You can change your mind. Every time you're running, when the sun comes up, throw light in your eyes. Every time you're running, I won't be left behind. And when the sun comes up, throw light in your eyes.
Woo!
started raising balls around the world now, like hackles raised upon a corner cat. And on the borders in our heads, between the things that can and can't be said, we stopped talking to each other, and there's something wrong with that. So before you go out searching, don't decide what you will find. Be more kind, my friends, try to be more kind. You should
too long. Ooh. Thank you.
Everybody, and welcome back to the show. I hope you've enjoyed it this week. I hope that your 152nd, if you've done them all, experience of the open mic has been a positive one. And I hope that you will join us for the ongoing adventures of troubadours in Chippenham, doing their thing and sharing their talent and their songs, or their poems. Okay, or their jokes, even though we've not actually had a stand-up come on here and do anything. It's like stand-up seems to be one of those things that scares people, and rightly so. Okay, I was terribly scared by it, and I still am. Okay, but hey, that doesn't mean I don't try and do it now and again. But in the meantime, here's a guy who's probably forgotten more about stand-up than I'll ever know. Okay, because he's spent his life trying to get into it, doing it, all right, having a laugh, okay, yes, he's told more jokes. I was going to say Des O'Connor then, but he was never funny, all right. So take it away, Mr. Ed Dedigan. All right, bye bye.
Now she's lying on her side. Now you've gone and hurt her pride. Thought she'd found a place to hide, but you cut her from the inside. Now she talks of settling down, and of always having you around. Are you some kind of heartless clown? For you never make a sound. Too much was said last night. Basking in your sun, now you've kicked her in the rain. did not ascend.